Oh, another feature in the OneNote desktop version is email a page. So if you go to home, I want to email this page of Batman to myself. I'll click this and it will bring up an email look, and I'll send it to myself, put the email address in, and that'll email the whole page to somebody. No.